penalty will go against our finishing time at the end of the race.